Before I turn on the water pressure to the power washer, we'll grab the rest of the chemicals that are used for the nail polishing following the power wash. Set them on the step here and get the water pressure kicked in and head back up slope to the cleaning project. You can see the hose runs up to the extension reel. Got some extra slack out of the cable, so we've got as much reach as we can with the power washer where it's currently positioned.